The following contest is scheduled for 1-4 and is for the World Heavyweight Championship!
Here comes the ultimate underdog. The bigger the opponent, the better the challenge.
Multi-time Cruiserweight champion and tag team champion, and another challenge to overcome here tonight.
Yeah, that's it.
Ladies and gentlemen, as a reminder, the championship is on the line here tonight.
And in looking at the opposition, I can say that the champion will have quite the hill to climb in this one.
He is physically prepared. He is mentally prepared. This man is ready for this title opportunity.
Here comes the awe-inspiring, high-flying Hall of Famer.
Come on, let's go! Let's fight!
Go,
go, go!
A man who lives his life way up high. No one in this business gets as high as RVD with the five-star frog splash. Which reminds me, guys, it's 4:18. I'll be back in a few minutes.
What, where are you going? There will only be one. Rob Van Dam.
Introducing the challenger from Tijuana, Mexico, weighing in at 175 pounds. And his opponent from Battle Creek, Michigan, weighing in at 235 pounds. He is the World Heavyweight Champion, Rob Van Dam.
A fully competent challenger in their corner, absolutely hell-bent on capturing the title. Here you have the championship on the line, a champion on high alert. Ladies and gentlemen, we're in store for something special.
First one missed, second one didn't.
Effective.
Round and round into the satellite DDT. Side.
Oh, suicide tornado DDT. That's playing fast and loose with your own body.
That is weaponizing your body. That's what that was.
and gets tossed back into the mat.
Flying Majorana, beautiful.
It takes a certain level of athleticism to pull that off.
RVD just getting knocked around.
RVD has to trust his instincts at this point.
Any words of wisdom for Rob Van Dam as he attempts to tackle tonight's challenge?
I've got two words, actually. Stay fearless. If RVD's willing to go for high
for the title. Gets the shoulder up.
Somehow, some way.
He went right into that turnbuckle.
Great wherewithal on the counter.
Uh-oh, monkey flip.
I love it.
And it holds RVD back.
These two having an answer for everything. Look at this, going counter for counter.
Springboard attack fails to land. Counters that.
Oh, stop. Hey. Uh-oh.
He can't let that discourage him. He's got to keep on the offensive.
Can't prepare your face for that.
Those, here's the pin. Title on the line. The champion with his shoulder up before two.
Still in it.
First one missed. Second one didn't.
Effective.
Stand much more of this.
Yeah, Van Dam has got to get out of the weeds in a hurry.
What's Van Dam gonna do?
Nice scoop slam.
Oh, right to the kidneys.
Golly.
Stopped them in their tracks with a kick to the gut.
Placed in the corner.
This superstar taking a trip all the way to the top.
Leg moonsault for the win. Two. Oh, my God.
Both competitors digging into wells that didn't even know existed.
Comes crashing down for the championship. A defiant kick out after one.
These one counts are going to get harder.
Suicide! Tornado DDT!
That was nuts. It's like a heat-seeking missile coming at you.
And the explosion occurring ringside.
Uh-oh. Absolutely throwing all caution to the wind.
Spinning in the face of danger.
He avoids the damage.
Dodges out of the way.
Throws the opposition back into the ring. Hits him with the counter.
Oh, wicked kick to the lower back.
Oh, solid kick across the back.
Superstars clearly studied game tape at the time.
Dodge face first.
Looking for the victory.
I cannot believe what I'm seeing right now.
No one can. Got him set up in the corner of the ring. Ooh, and Van Dam turns the tables.
For the DDT.
Big form.
Oh, the physicality on display there. Unbelievable.
Snap suplex.
The challenger is not in a great place.
Van Dam using whatever avenue of attack he can find. Outright presentation of power there. One more move or one more misstep, either one can do it.
Up to the top rope now.
From the top.
Oh, he doesn't cut.
Oh,
God. Jackhammer. Rolling neck snap.
Uh-oh.
Look out.
Double leg drop.
Swanton.
Getting out of that by the skin of their teeth. From the apron. Ooh, Van Dam avoids contact.
An absolutely foolhardy decision made there.
That can be very costly. Don't know if the risk was worth it.
Big boot to the guts.
Great athleticism.
And Van Dam still managing to dish out more damage.
At this stage, you know Van Dam is thinking about bringing things to a close.
Well-placed punch, ugly, but effective response.
Delivered into the barricade.
Whipped into the barricade.
Goes right through it.
He's got the answer for that one.
Evades the attack.
And now gets tossed into the ring. The ref still counting, might be a count out.
Oh, man.
A desperate attempt here to get back on his feet.
And they failed to hit the mark. Got him low with a drop kick to the knee.
He's able to sidestep there.
Heading off, he's thinking back. Well, Van Dam.
Supposed to hit the bullseye.
Well scattered reversal there. Connecting on the DDT.
For the win.
There's two. Is this a no, it isn't. He kicked out. He kicked out.
He kicked out. He actually kicked out.
Uh-oh, sunset. Champion.
It's hard to believe, but it looks like he still has some gas left in the tank.
Take off. Picture perfect leg. Let me into the cover of the title.
New champion. New champion.
No, stops the count at two.
You see the look on the challenger's face. So close to becoming champion, but the champ won't stay down.
Ooh, and Van Dam turns the tables.
Evades the offense.
He saw it coming, taking advantage. Oh, smash!
Suplex.
Van Dam heads up. This is going to be good. Wow, Van Dam!
Five-star frog splash from RVD.
Two count.
That's it. The champ stays the champ.
Here's a few clips from the last match for us.
Here is your winner, and still World Heavyweight Champion, Rob Van Dam.
The WWE Universe showing their appreciation for this hard-earned victory.